Where am I? Ugh, my head.
Ah, I see you have a wink.
Who are you? Why am I here?
My name is Larikush. I'm the village doctor here at Sebelrai. They found you lying unconscious in the woods nearby and brought you here.
Oh yeah, I remember now. I was attacked by rock cats. Oh man, how stupid of me.
You're lucky they were only rock cats. They are herbivores, after all. It's awfully strange to hear of them attacking humans. The animals in that forest have been acting quite... I'm not sure why. You'd better stay away from those woods. By the way, I don't recall seeing you around...
My name's Kallus. This is my first time here.
Kallus, welcome to Sebelrai Village, boy. It looks like you took quite a blow to the head, so I was worried you might, but you seem to be fine. If you feel up to it, you're welcome to take a look. We're only a small farming community on the front. By the way, I left your winglet over there. Quite an unusual design for a winglet.
It was handcrafted by... He was an excellent engineer.
Ah, I see. And how is he doing?
He died 2 years...
Is that so?
Well, thanks for the help, Doc.
Actually, I'm not the one you should be thanking. Mimai is the one who found you lying in the woods and carried you here.
I see. Well,
what's that thing you've got strapped?
Yes, it is. Well, I'll be. They say the Empire has tons, but you rarely see any duck. But it looks... It's custom built. I didn't realize it was so rare. Really? The doc asked you? He never struck me as the You've only got the left. Is the other one being... No, one is enough. I don't have a... So my grandfather... Oh, he's... No problem. It worked perfectly fine. And together they get me where... That's good to hear. I mean, a custom... Yeah. You could almost say he was...
Must be a traveler. Isn't this village boring? I mean, there's nothing to do here. Oh, how I long for ancient capitals. Outsiders might not see what, but I can hardly wait. One of these days, then our eyes will meet. I can hardly wait.
Oh, stop it. Even if you do, heaven knows he'd play with you. Just be plant your. All right, you can dream all you want.
What a drag.
Him? Her? Nimai, is this who brought me here?
Uh-huh. Nimai's really cool. He's way smarter than all the drunks you see around here. And helpful, too.
I see. Well, thanks, Nimai. I owe you one.
Are you a traveler too? I came to see the ancient ruins in the woods near here. How about you?
Me?
I have to go. Bye, little guy. See ya, Nimai.
I have a name, you know. C-E-D-R. Cedar. They're crazy, huh, Nimai? Why bother going all the way down? Nobody in this village will even go near those woods. I hope they don't get jumped by wild animals out there like someone else did.
Yeah, really. Ancient ruins in Moongao Forest, eh? Thank you. Don't be thinking you can beat me. Time to code. Get it on! Don't be thinking you can beat me. Time to collect. Alrighty, I'd like to check out those. The villagers seem to have a fear of the mere superstition. Hey, relax.
Time to party. Let's get it on. Sorry, I had to... Let's get it on! dead.
Thank you.
a club burst! Light flare!
Say cheese!
Too close.
Not bad. These fangs fetch a handsome price these days.
Graham. Leon.
My, look at what we have here. A load of fresh Magnus.
Hey, they're my friends.
They were your friends. These won't be, after all. I don't hear, besides, I'll only take what I need. Catch.
You, Graham's pendant. You want me to give these items to, you know, I,
that's your share of the loot. Enough to
What? How could you be so, I won't accept, how insulting to the dead! Hey! My name is Shella. I'm glad you came when you did.
I didn't fight that thing to save you, Shella. A saber dragon's fangs will fetch me a juicy...
You're from Mira.
How could you tell?
Because you have a guardian spirit with you. It's said that only the people of Mira...
You seem to know a lot of...
In ancient times, at the threshold, souls from both worlds would meet. Their fate, the visiting soul would become a guard, yet very few were able to hear a spirit's voice. And those bonds... But I'm surprised. I thought that was just a...
Well, there's no way of telling. I wouldn't blame anyone if... Right?
Huh? I thought I heard a faint...
You mean you...
I did. So, your name is... I'm Shella. Nice to meet you. Come on, don't be mean. I'm... Your voice...
Hey, ever since I woke, that reminds me. Don't tell me you've lost your memory. What? No way! Let's talk about this later. This doesn't look like it. I figure you'll remember soon.
Hey, Calla. I have to go to the ancient... What about you two?
We're headed that way too.
If you don't mind, but before we leave... Though it pains me to leave you here, Graham... Cast light upon the dark, almighty ocean.
What were you...
Callus.
Get it on!
A flop burst! Light clear! Ha! Ha!
Is this the place? What is it?
Child, to the depths of my Perseus realm. Prepare yourself.
Light flare! Aqua burst!
Use this!
Go.
The time has come. The gate to R is opening. Behold, the blessing of Malpertius.